for their mothers. And on Valentine's Day, spending on chocolates and gifts is expected to hit more than $125 per person this year. On average, men spend twice as much as women. We're coming up, Kobe wins it for the Lakers, and the Celtics bounce back. Plus, the Red Wings chase an NHL record. And one more, singing a few long pots like this one, rallied Lefty to the head of the pack. The early morning sports headlines are straight ahead.
It's a winter Monday morning, but the rest of the week looks like spring. Your forecast is coming up. You're watching Early Today.